Are done with
our sushi.
Yeah. Where's your food? Okay, you carried it.
Yeah.
So
what
yeah.
would you rate it?
I would rate it 8 out of 10.
Yeah, I'd give it like 8.8 B+.
It's actually really good. It was really, really good. The sweet potato one was my favorite. And then what's the other one? Rittenhouse? The orangey one.
Liberty.
The Liberty one was really good as
well.
And
the spring roll's really good.
Yeah. Yeah, it was cute. And then we got cute pictures. You better post your own because yours is
nice.
No, those were really cute though.
Yeah, and I like the setting of the place. I just hope it matches my feet because that's another thing because it has like a lot of stuff going on.
But it's giving like brunch in Paris vibe.
Okay.
You know?
Yeah. Like, is this is a cafe or no?
I don't know.
No.
Yeah. I think it's like a, I don't know.
Tuna bar.
So I guess it's a bar situation.
Yeah. But yeah, tell them about India. How was India?
India was so much fun.
Did you
really
get the earrings
beautiful.
From there?
Mm-mm. No, these I got from thrift store, girl. You know my.
She's a thrift store queen. We need
period.
To. We need to take notes, and we need to go together.
No,
one of
really
these days.
We
need
to go together, please. You know she treated me for my birthday.
You're the best.
Get you real friends.
Period.
Really show up for you.
Period. First of all, she didn't even tell me it was her birthday.
Cause what do
like,
I look
she didn't
like
even post
my birthday? Like, oh hey girl, just by the way.
Yeah, but like we literally just met last year. I don't know anything about your birthday. Like, how do you expect me to know it's your birthday? You should have even like reposted on your story. You know how people do countdown?
Oh, countdown, yeah.
Yeah, and then post a cute picture of yourself.
Oh,
and put, it's
me.
My birthday. I know. I know it's not you. But yeah, we're about to go home. We're about to go to her place actually and just chill for a little bit and like look at our pictures.
Period.
But yeah.
Fun girls day.
Hey guys. Welcome back. We are on our way. Where are we going, Camille, actually?
We're going to a private Roc Nation party.
Period. Camille's right here. I'm her plus one. It's like a cocktail kind of party for Roc Nation, right? So we're going, it's gonna be a vibe. I'm gonna take you guys along with me. I'll try to vlog.
Yeah, I have no idea what to expect.
Yeah, we'll see the
so
vibes. How did you like gambling today, girl?
Def did not gamble.
But like,
did.
How much did you spend?
No, absolutely zero.
She spent $5,000, guys.
Cap.
So.
Cap.
You're
cap.
So. What's
cap.
The word? Oh shit! What am I blanking?
I don't know.
You're
She's
so
lying. That's why.
Immature.
I was going with the concept of like spending my money to potentially lose it.
Yeah.
You know? I don't know.
Can be hard.
Accessories with a lot of it is like not based off like actual skill, it's based off luck. I don't like that.
Yeah. Hey guys, good morning. I'm literally squatting, but it's a new day. I am wearing pink because I am gonna, like me, Camille's cookbook club, she's hosting a cute Galentine's. So her door is right across mine and I'm gonna be going to that today. I just did like a quick beat, got my hair curled. Like it's so luscious. I'm very, very tired. I'm actually not in the mood today. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. Like I'm so tired. I'm literally so tired. I wish like I wasn't doing anything today. I'm not gonna lie, but we're gonna push through. I managed to get ready. And I'm gonna go to this Galentine's. it should be fun. It should be cute. So I'm gonna meet some people that I've never seen before, like I've not seen in person in real life before from the Cookbook Club. So it'll be nice to meet the girls. I'm wearing this top that I wore to Arizona. I'm gonna wear like white jeans with it. I'll show you guys the outfit when I'm ready to step out. And then I'm gonna try and go early so I can like set up, help her set up and stuff like that. And I'll vlog a little bit, take you guys along with me. But yeah, let's go. Let's go get ready, finish getting ready.
No one understands me, no. You're the only one I can find. So, darling,
that the universe gives you way more than you deserve. Oh, and it is full like shooting stars. Remember who you are. Just look up to the sky, you'll see. But I pray that the universe gives you way more than you deserve. Oh, and it is full like shooting stars. Remember who you are. Just look up to the sky, you'll see. Coming back for you.
Coming back for you. Coming back for you.
I'm gonna be flying to Houston, Texas today. I just straightened out my hair. I did like this install of this kinky straight wig that I got from Maven Hair. I did a whole video on Instagram. But yeah, I'm on my way to Camille's house. We are flying in today. Our flight is at 7:30 p.m. So I'm gonna go to her house and then we're gonna Uber together to the place. This is my first time traveling with a carry-on bag. Let me show you guys, cause I'm actually so proud of myself. I am literally just traveling with this. Like what? Let's do some push-ups. Just that in my tote bag. And I'm not even carrying my base tote bag, which is huge. Like I'm literally just carrying my regular size Tory Burch tote bag. So this basically just has my laptop inside and my headphones and stuff. But I'm literally just going like this. Me. For 4 days. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Technically like 3.5 days because we're going when the day's already over. But man. Anyways, I'm exaggerating. I need to go right now so I can be on rush hour. I have to be at her place before 4:15. But I said let me intro this vlog. Houston is about to be a madness. Texas is about to be a madness. Yeah, so when we get there, Dara is also gonna be coming as well. So she's gonna be meeting us up there. It's gonna be a fun, a cute girls trip slash work trip, period. Anyways, Let's go. Bye.
On fire.
My first time in H-Town. The flight was alright. It wasn't that long. I'm with the girlies, them. Not the bombastic. Camille, baby. Yeah, so this should be fun. Like, look at the people that I'm here with. I don't know why this light is white, but yeah, I'm excited. Tech land, welcome. Alright guys, we just made it to our first stop, and it's for STEM Social at Spring Studios. It's a cute spot. I think it's kind of like an art gallery as well as a painting studio. Why am I out of breath? And I've been doing stair-stepper. We're going to the painting place. I don't know what we're going to be painting today. You guys have seen me do my Van Dutch painting. Hopefully y'all can hear me. I'll show you guys my outfit when I get in. The lighting now is better here. Here's Zara.
Hey.
Hey guys.
To the end of the road.
I was so like
It was so nice meeting baby girl Sid.
She's a vibe.
Yeah. And this restaurant, the food was good.
That makes me feel so happy.
Period. But yeah, this is a Houston experience.
Yeah. Next up, what are we doing next?
O2 Lounge.
I'm moving. Are you gonna bring your camera?
Hey guys, we just made it to, I didn't bring my camera, so this is gonna be my vlogging thing today. We just made it to Lost and Found. It's like this cute brunch spot. So yeah, should be a vibe. We're about to eat good, cause I'm hungry. The girl that moves us.
So up and down.
Period. We just made it to New York. It's SNS weekend. I feel like I haven't spoken to you guys in so long, but I'm so excited to be back on YouTube. Yeah, we checked into our hotel. By the time you guys watch it, you guys have already seen everything. But yeah, we're staying at the Tillery. It's a really nice place. And right now we're just chowing some jerk chicken and rice and peas for the girls.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh,
but yeah, such a vibe. Rice looks dry.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'll check in with you guys when we're all glam. We're gonna do dinner tonight. We're going to, what's the name of that place? The Medusa?
I think so.
It's like a Greek type place. But it's very cute. You guys get to see all the vibes. I'm gonna try my best. Yeah, very cutesy, very demure. I'm gonna take you guys along with me. I'll try.
Cinnamon
inside the chicken.
Let's talk about in the rice, bro.
I'm like, nutmeg or is that?
This is their own jerk chicken pies.
But yeah. Like, it's like, I'm
gonna taste it.
Give me cinnamon in this shit.
Alright. Or like, hey guys, we are on our way to dinner. We're very late. We've definitely pushed the reservation like 3-4 times. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys my outfits. Oh, but yeah, this is my outfit. Chic, glorious, right here. Skims body. Here we go. Sweetie. Yeah, it's giving digital Tumblr dates. Great. I'm excited. Hey guys, it's Sip and Slay Day. Very like resorty. I mean,
hopefully
I've been struggling with my throat, so hopefully everything, it doesn't embarrass me in public.
Boris outfit. Period.
She's giving that
earring. Pink.
I said earring.
Wait, rent coming out part soon.
Two.
This is dark. Elegance.
Oh, this has to be the.
Look at that. Yeah,
what's it called? Mine is the people that are gonna be there. I just hope the panelists don't say things like, "You just have to be yourself."
Yeah, like I want the like, tips to be, you know, raw. Like, give us something.
But
give
I mean, us what else like industry hacks.
And then
be yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know. Oh, you gotta post.
You gotta post consistently. We need background story. What was the hustle? What agency did you sign to?
Did you message anybody? They respond.
Yeah.
Any emails.
It should be a good networking event. I'll try to step out of my show. We need to try.
No, like, I said I'll try not to cling on to you guys too much.
Yeah, Dara was saying safety net as well. We're together, but we'll, you know, spread out and talk to people. Mm. But yeah, it should be exciting. We're in the city, and it's giving city vibes. It's giving, I don't know.
I don't know yet.
We'll see how it goes.
Oh, is here.
But yeah.
I forgot.
Let's go. So far, it was a good event.
Yeah, no, it was. It was great. It was a good time.
Yeah.
Learned a lot.
Learned a lot. Got to meet some visionaries and pioneers.
Yes. You got to talk to Hanifa.
Yeah.
How was that?
That was cute.
Yeah.
I have a cute little video.
Yeah.
Right here. Yeah. Got some insights on the industry and on business. You got it. Wink, wink, something might be coming soon. You never know.
Period.
Period.
But yeah, where's the point?
What's it just like? Yeah, sadly, I have work tomorrow.
I know.
Would have done dinner or something. Hopefully, you guys can hear us.
I know, right?
But I think the mic is catching it. Hopefully.
Okay.